Big back half of 53 to be the runner-up on that occasion. Those two get the bulk of the coin here in tonight's ninth race. It's post time. Here they come. They're off and pacing, and Ellis Park leaves from the rail. Joining in the center is Easy Lover Hanover. Prescott's Hope backed up to third. There's American Virgin, fourth outside. Gin Shark, fifth. Trailing six, Phoenix Warrior. Into the first turn they go. Ellis Park will take back as Easy Lover Hanover scoots to the front now. Prescott's Hope from in third, driving to the quarter, and off the speed in fourth is American Virgin. Then it's back to Gin's Shark, and trailing Phoenix Warrior quarters up in 26 and 1. On the move out of fourth, here's American Virgin. American Virgin with a power move in the second quarter for Wah, coming up after Easy Lover Hanover. So what's Easy Lover Hanover at the rail? Joined outside by American Virgin. Right there from in third is Ellis Park, and Prescott's Hope pushes the button as he moves up now fourth outside. Picking up cover from in fifth, Gin Shark. Sixth inside to Phoenix Warrior. They battle to the half in 54 and 4. Unable to get by on the outside, the parked out American Virgin. Easy Lover Hanover opts to leave him out there. Right there, third in the pocket spot is Ellis Park. Prescott's Hope tracks cover fourth out there, only two off the lead. Then moving up into fifth comes Gin Shark, and trailing at the rail sixth is Phoenix Warrior. They throw down going into that final turn. Easy Lover Hanover and Mohawk Warrior battled by three quarters in 121 and 4. 27 seconds speed in that third quarter. Into the stretch now. Easy Lover Hanover scooting away to a length and a half lead. Second outside is American Virgin. Then Ellis Park, and scooting up the rail late, Phoenix Warrior. Final eighth of the mile. Easy Lover Hanover still with that lead. Trying to scoot through at the inside is Phoenix Warrior, but denied. Here on the center is Ellis Park. Ellis Park and Easy Lover Hanover. Easy Lover Hanover at the inside. Ellis Park on the outside appeared to get him in 150 and 1.